एनटीवी ह्यूस्टन को मिली है कुछ और ताज़ा अपडेट्स शूटिंग इंसिडेंट के बारे में जो हुआ शुगरलैंड में लोकेटेड मैरियट में, जिसमें एक औरत को गोली मारी गई उसके सर में, जिसके बाद ऑफिसर्स इंगेज हुए थे शूटआउट में सस्पेक्ट के साथ। इन्वेस्टिगेटर्स इन्वेस्टिगेट कर रहे हैं डिटेल्स इस शूटिंग की। डिटेल्स बता रही हैं एनटीवी ह्यूस्टन की कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंट पेज हबर्ट सीन से, जहाँ ये इंसिडेंट पेश आया।
I'm currently standing in the area where Sugarland police officers captured Sheldon McGee after he was arrested for fatally shooting his ex-girlfriend in the head. NTV Houston sat down with Sugarland's public information officer, and he tells us the situation could have been a whole lot worse.
Things seemed relatively calm at the Sugarland Hotel, but it was a totally different story Sunday evening after officers responded to a shooting at this Courtyard Marriott Hotel.
Witnesses told us that they saw a man and a woman in the parking lot involved in an altercation, both physical and verbal.
NTV Houston sat down with Sugarland's public information officer, who says that man and woman have been identified as 44-year-old Sheldon McGee and 38-year-old Kiva Herrera.
We were also told that witnesses heard shots fired.
Sugarland police say shortly after their arrival, they found Herrera with a gunshot wound to the head. CPR was administered, but she died on the scene. Sugarland police say they believe the incident is a result to a domestic dispute.
She had recently broke off the relationship and had checked herself into the hotel last Thursday. Unfortunately, he found her. And a confrontation occurred in the parking lot and ultimately resulted in her being shot and killed.
McGee was found in this grassy area near the hotel. Police say he did not comply with officers and ended up firing two rounds at them, causing an officer to shoot back. He has since been taken into custody and charged. Sugarland police officers are now investigating the case.
Late last night, he was charged with murder and attempted murder of a police officer.
I was able to speak with some residents from this community, and they tell me they are absolutely shocked that such an event unfolded right here in Sugarland. They say that this is a low crime rate area, so they found that very surprising. The PIO officer also told me that if Sheldon is convicted on those charges, he faces up to life in prison. Reporting from Sugarland, this is Paige Hubbard for NTV Houston.